term in the Cantonese dialect.
Great things are done when men and mountains meet. This is not done by jostling in the street. William Blake.
In Mandarin, it is known as Yan Qing, or literally translated as to touch the heart.